A new type of snowplow is being tried out on the state roads of Dresden, and it's proving as effective as its picture is. It makes its way with a sort of mind your backs there movement, and it throws up a cascade of snow that's 100 feet high. A free show for all the passing errand boys. The new plough can travel, while actually ploughing, at anything up to 15 miles an hour. With so much snow to clear, that's just as well.